Electricity supplies to Crimea from mainland Ukraine have been cut again. One of the only remaining pylons carrying electricity to the occupied peninsula has been found collapsed. According to Ukrainian government officials, Russian forces swept into Crimea in March 2014 from their bases in Sevastopol, capturing the peninsula before staging a series of military operations to seize swathes of eastern Ukraine. Crimea has suffered outages since November.